Today, I would like to create radial lines. I'm going to use node wrangler. Open preference, add on such node here. First, delete Q, press X, delete, and shift A, add rain. Open shading tab, assign material. Press 7, number part, and delete principal VSDF. Shift A, add gradient texture, and Control Shift, left click, and Control T. Object to vector, and we're gonna change to radial and shift A texture wave texture here. Okay, thanks for watching this video. Bye.